Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of No Man's Sky. I'm your humble host, StickyHamster. And it has been a very hot day today. So I apologize for the background noise, but you hear right now on top of the game and on top of me is one fan pointed at the computer, one fan pointed at me. I do apologize for that background noise. Usually my videos aren't going to be like that. But I wanted to make sure on launch day to make a whole bunch of videos for YouTube and a whole bunch of streaming on twitch.tv/stickyhamster. Now, you guys on YouTube, if you like this stuff and you want me to keep doing it, let me know. I'm going to need you to rate, comment, and subscribe. If we get enough people that are interested in it, I have no problem with recording the YouTube videos while I stream. So let's go ahead and continue on. We're right by our ship. Okay. When we last left off, we were dealing with drones. And my shields are coming back slowly. But once I shoot this door, if there's any sentinels in the area, they're going to attack me. I wonder if I should just preemptively attack them. Wish my shield would come back faster. And by the way, I'm getting concerned that these guys might come by me sometime. Big ships, they made a slow pass that time. Okay. Let's blast this door open. How do I activate the security? Okay. The screen's full of product formulas, but the system is crashing. Save data. I save the data before a system reboot. The terminal restores instantly. I am rewarded. Suspension fluid is a new recipe, though, a new product formula. From carbon, I can make it. Non-reactive and pressure-resistant fluid. Out to the manufacturer of Starship and Exosuit Technologies. All right. My standing with the Corvax has increased, so apparently this... These are another faction other than the Corvax. Check stock transfer. Oh, they gave me some credits. Okay. A little bit of credits there. Will there be a puzzle in there also? No, I already did it, whatever it was. It wasn't a puzzle that time. This one I can't open. Reload accelerant tau. A bolt caster companion unit, kryptonite. Further improves the bolt caster reload times. Grenade intensity sigma already known. Neutrino module. Another neutrino module. Atlas required. I think that's the only door on the facility. Another neutrino module. to you. You're going to bed? Okay. Have a good night, John. Thank you very much. John, did you want me to write down the name of the person that wins the raffle? Or should we just return their points and do the raffle sometime in the future when you are online? Probably just easier to John's going to bed. He's been with us for quite a long time. He's been with us since the beginning of the stream at 1 p.m. It's 11 p.m. Okay, what we're going to do is we'll do at least this hour, and whoever wins, I will write the name down and I'll send you the name of the winner. I'll have them give me their exact spelling on their Steam name, John. Because I have now been streaming for how many hours? We've been streaming for 9 hours and 50 minutes so far. So, yep. We're probably going to at least finish off another segment here, and maybe even longer. I'm having a great time. I still am feeling good. And thank you so much, John, man. So, we've got a maximum of 3 giveaways left tonight. And I'll just keep track of everything. We need to go ahead and do a scan. Do all 3? Okay. Good night, my friend. I really do appreciate the help. And by the way, everybody here, with your help, I can eventually get partnered on Twitch. What I need you to do is watch as often as you can. I really do appreciate you coming by. And I really do want to be the best variety streamer that I can be. But I've been wanting to play this so bad. We're going to play this maybe even a little bit. Okay, I'll have them. I'm going to go. His name is spelled Hofer Camp Jonathan. HOFERKAMPJOHNATHON. Okay, guys. Have a good night, man. Because I'm absolutely atrocious with spelling, I'm going to make sure I have the exact spelling. That is your exact Steam name, right? I'm 99% sure about that. There's several ways to spell Jonathan. J-O-H-N-A-T-H-O-N. And make sure I got that right. J-O-H-N-A-T-H-O-N. Okay, yep. Okay, we're gonna stop off over here at this unknown thing, and we might go on up to that shelter and attack that. Yep, definitely. That's another way they can look me up and then see who my friend list is. I've never seen one of these before. This is just a Galactic Trade Terminal. I'm gonna sell the neutrino modules. Do I need the titanium? That's an oxide element. I can recharge my ship's shields with that, so I'm going to hold on to that. Plutonium I need for fuel. Zinc is kind of rare. I'm going to sell this fascination bead. See if they have anything interesting to sell. A dynamic resonator. A device necessary in the construction of many of the technologies that aid in the exploration of the galaxy. Buy one for 34,000 units. Should I buy that? I don't know. I don't even have the ability to... I don't think I should buy it yet. I'm going to get a bigger ship when I can afford it. Hey, Otter Blast, how you doing, man? Where's my ship at? I'm going to see if there's anything in here that I want to transfer out. No. Let's go ahead and fuel it up, though. I wonder why it says life support power low and my life support is at like 75%. Power canister. Geknip, I can just sell that. Let's go check out this shelter over here. Please, no hints. Please, 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 please. I want to try to figure it out on my own. I wonder what this thing is. It didn't even show up on my scanner. Ooh, something might be for sale here. Neat! Exosuit upgrade. What is it? A new suit slot for 20,000? Yes, sir, and thank you. Excellent, that was worth it. That was worth it. I'm glad I stopped. I just saw that over my shoulder, and I'm like,
he says.
Yeah, I was pretty happy about that, man. Shielding plate. One thing that I'm looking forward to getting eventually is like massive upgrades to my jump jets. Traveler. See, he would sell me his ship for how much? And this has a bunch more slots, so it would cost me $300,000. Oh, it's tempting. Now I'm going to decline it until I get a better one. No need to spend my entire $500,000. Is this going to be locked? It's red. Well, it's open. But I wonder why this one is red instead of green. I understood one word he said. He called me Traveler. I cannot discern if the entity is flesh, machine, or both. Lights flicker across its visor. It's motionless, and its head nods mechanically just once towards a slate nearby. With a start, I realize that I can understand the text on it. I look to the entity for answers, but it remains still and silent. I suspect it is a mere courier, not the author of this message. The slate also contains a blueprint for a new technology, a hyperdrive. We need that. I'm taking the blueprint. Instructions on how to traverse the stars. This will be invaluable. Calm blue lights dart across the beam's mass, transmitting a message to me. Oh, that dynamic resonator that I saw before? I should have bought it, because now I'm going to need it. I don't need it. Well, thank you, robot dude. Do I have carbon on me? If I do, I can talk to him again. I'd have to go get some carbon. Ooh, look at this. Is this one better? Okay, let's compare. It's going to cost me 72,900 units. My current gun is one on the left. This one's the one on the right. Now, what's weird is this has like spaces for icons over here. So, I wonder which one's better, you see. This one's got more slots, but it's like, why is that beam thing over there? I have no idea if this stuff matters. Does anybody know? I'm gonna buy it. I probably should buy it, right? I don't want to take it until I do this quest for the hyperdrive. I'm gonna buy the multi-tool. I really don't know if it's a good idea or not. Range boost. See, I've already got 3+ range on this though. Oh gosh, can't decide. You know what? Let's keep it. Let's keep our current one. Yeah. I can always change my mind later. Let's see if this guy sells one. Nope, doesn't have it. Let's go. Oh, look at this ship. It's a different looking ship. We detected a space station. I could go ahead and talk to this ship. Now, this ship's smaller than my ship, probably. Chief Scientist Entity Zepetins. See if he's got one of those things. An aquasphere. Interesting. There's the dynamic resonator. I need one. Sir, I will buy your dynamic resonator. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, my friend. Now let's see how much he wants for his ship and look at his ship just for fun. So that would be like 197,000. Check it out. This guy has two weapons. So this is a combat thing. And it comes with a hyperdrive, too. I'm going to decline it. I'm going to build my own hyperdrive. Ow! Just wanted to see what that thing was over there. I stubbed my little hamster toe. Okay, now let's take a look at our hyperdrive thing. I guess I'll have to empty out a slot. Do I have to empty out a slot first? I'd like to move this. There. Okay, I need 200 herdium. Different ship there. Oh, it looks like an X-Wing. That's neat. I'm going to buy all this Herdium. That is a cool-looking ship, by the way. Oh, neat. Look at the legs of the ship, too. Looks like a dragonfly. Oh, I like that ship. I'm so tempted. I need to buy some Herdium, dude. Let's see what a ship is real quick, too. That is such a cool ship, but no, I need your Herdium. Excuse me. There's Herdium.
Thank you very much, computer.
Do I have any junk? Nope. By the way, Chronodar, I'm not going to claim that ship. Because there's a bug, and I want to get the quest passed until I'm okay, and I may just wait till they fix that bug. I'm very worried about it. Oh, that gun is so tempting.
I need to buy your Herdium electronic eyeball, please.
So, how much do we have total? I have 92. I need 250 of them. Oh, there's another building over here? I need a bypass chip. went to find colonial outposts. Okay, operation center detected. Okay, we got two buildings here to look at. This one, that one over there. What do we get? A beam coolant system tau. If I can get 200 iridium, it further lengthens time between mining beam cooldown periods. Okay. If I'm using my... what's this? Money. I like the space monies. Spin that chair, Sticky. I'm hoping that eventually everything is interactable. They have a lot of placeholder technology. I think the developers have a lot of stuff planned for the future. Irish, please no hints. Everybody, please, 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 and please no hints. Sorry about that. Had to do something. Let's go on in here. Oh, it's locked. Well, you guys want to play that? It is locked. I think we gotta kill some robots, man. Nice. If you can get behind them, shoot them in the engine. They don't turn around as fast. You want to die too? You little toaster? You little flying toaster? R2-D2 reject? That's right, I'm insulting you, flying robot. Alright. Shields are low.
I'm a space cowboy named Sticky Hamster, man. That's right. That's right. That's right. I'm having a good time, you can tell.
Let's go ahead and recharge the bolt caster. I die here. And I'm dead. Bam.
Ouchies. Ouchies, Sticky. All the gravities of terrestrial life.
That is my second death. Let's go get our stuff. Oh, we're right here. Journey milestone accomplished? What's that? You died twice? I destroyed 40 sentinels. I'm now a menace, apparently. Okay, I've restored my lost inventory. I wonder if there's a big penalty to dying in this game. I don't think there really is a penalty, is there? By the way, I said like 5 moments ago. Please, no hints. This is a discovery game. Please let me discover it. I really do appreciate you watching, and I like it when you guys interact and talk with me in chat, but no hints. Please, please, and please. Thank you very much for your help. I wish I could aim my ship correctly enough and I'd blast that door myself. Wish I could open it with the mining beam. Doesn't seem to do anything with the mining beam. These guys are going to call for help. Oh, shoot. It says Elite Sentinel Force is coming. Whoa, what was that? And my friends, that was the Elite Sentinel Force. Oh, wow, cool. I mean, like, seriously, it's a Discovery game. Yeah, I want to find out. Give me the right to... Let me have the right to die. And by the way, failing is going to make the stream more interesting. If I know how to do everything, you know, there's not much of a point playing it. Now, if I get to a point where I am completely stumped, I'll say, yes, I need some help. And at that point... it's extremely appreciated, but otherwise, you know. I hate it when they're on the other side of the building and they continue to radio for help like that. Were they inside it or under it? Okay, that's a bug. That's a bug. It's inside the building or something. Well, I guess if they can't scan me. Oh well. Life happens, and so does death.
It was a good death, an honorable death. I think I earned a bite of my broccoli. My now room temperature broccoli. Let's have some real quick. Whoever's controlling the Sentinels is not going to like me much. But I got that door blasted open. I'm gonna get some nickel. I'm wondering if I should use grenade launchers instead of a regular rifle to blow open doors, man. What should I drop? Okay, I got everything. Let's go in here. Let's try. I know the word toxic. Go ahead and go and try gas. There we go, got it online. And I've got a jetpack booster. Neat. I just got to get some kryptonite. Jetpacks grant extended bursts of propulsion and allow user to ascend to higher locations.
Very cool, very cool.
We got a Rubik's Cube that's one letter, one color. That's an easy Rubik's Cube. Look at that. Blue on one side? That's blue on all sides. You don't even need to do the X and O pattern itself for cross and all that other stuff. Okay, let's go ahead and go to this thing. Ricochet Sigma. Bolt caster shots are granted deflective properties. I'm not too fond of that. Yeah, I don't like that. Unless I would combine that with a grenade, maybe I could bounce stuff around corners. That door goes nowhere. This one goes to one of those, what do you call them? Yeah, the Atlas Pass. I'll get those eventually. Oh, nice. Oh, we already have this blueprint. Never mind. How about this one? Neutrino module. Another neutrino module. Maybe we'll find a place to sell it. Okay, everybody. Oh, is this thing still? No, that's empty. Alright everybody, thank you for watching. We're going to wrap this video up. People on Twitch, stay with us. We're not done, but people on YouTube, we are done with this one video, where you're going to pause the game, and we will be right back. Let me go ahead and click this button. Thank you for watching on YouTube. Come on by my twitch.tv/StickyHamster stream sometime.